I love Miss Malone because she was always very nice and generous and considerate of her students, and she was always very honest with us. And I love you.
We didn't start the fire.
I love Miss Malone because she was really supportive of all her students and she loves us all.
Okay, so Miss Malone is awesome. She is my partner in crime. We do all of our activities together so that we can take turns driving and that we can just always have fun together. So yes, Miss Malone is awesome.
Miss Malone was a great teacher because she always came to school with a great attitude and she's always there for students. We always had a lot of fun things planned, and no matter what was going on, I always knew Miss Malone would be there for her, me and the rest of her three.
We didn't start the fire.
By far the best teacher I've ever had, because every time you would walk into class, she'd always have a positive attitude. And if any students had any concerns, that she'd be the teacher to go to.
Hey, Miss Malone, you're doing a great job. Your kids love you, and you're really, really, really great at slamming doors.
So I love Miss Malone because she is very funny, and she treats her students with respect and like actual people. Also, I remember cereal, and she let me sleep on her couch when I was having bad days after I got my work done. So that's why I love her.
I like Miss Malone because I had her in 10th grade, and I know I asked a whole bunch of questions, but she always answered them and took the time out of class and after class to help me out. And we did cereal in our class, and that was always fun because we went through like a whole person, another high schooler's life. And so everything we did in our class was really fun.
So I love Miss Malone because I've known her for such a long time. I had her in sixth grade, and she just really was a teacher that helped my little shy bookworm self be able to love English the way I do, and I'm just so thankful for her.
The thing I love most about Miss Malone is that she is always willing to step up and participate in school activities. She always volunteers to chaperone something. She always volunteers to do activities in our pep rallies. She is here for the right reasons, and that's for the kids. And she is definitely someone that you want to sit beside during professional developments, because she will keep you cracking up the entire time with inappropriate text messages. So congratulations, Miss Malone. No one deserves this more than you.